Today's day, I think, is going to be kind of boring. It might be combined with yesterday, which is Tuesday. I ended up not going to school today because I just didn't really feel like it. I was also kind of tired, and if you can tell, I'm kind of sick, but I'm pretty much always sick. So it's nothing new. I woke up at like 8 something. My brother was blasting his music before he left for work, so that was my wake-up call. And now I'm going to make breakfast, and then I'm going to clean my room, and then I'm going to sit down and work and edit and write and stuff like that. So I just thought I would update you guys. It's like 10 a.m. I'm rocking the all black as if I was in my class photo, but I'm not because school's going on right now, but I'm not there because I finished all my finals, so there's no point. So yeah, I'm going to make a bagel with some strawberries and stuff, and yeah. A super quick update because I haven't changed anything, so I still am rocking the same outfit. I have yet to put makeup on. I probably won't put makeup on today unless I do something tonight, but I made my bed, cleaned my desk, cleaned my vanity, and I cleaned up my bathroom, but I still have like a ton of clothes and stuff lying around. But I'm actually going to start editing yesterday's vlog. Well, actually no, I'm gonna edit a main channel video, and then I'm gonna edit yesterday's vlog and then see how much footage that is, and I might combine it with this vlog. I'm not sure yet, depending on how much footage I got from yesterday and how much footage I get today. So, hello guys. It is 5:14, and I haven't done anything important since I last checked in with you guys. Actually, I kind of have. I edited, I don't remember the last time I checked in, but I've edited 2 videos, my main channel one, which I posted, and the vlog one. I posted both of them, actually. But I'm trying to upload the vlog right now, and because of this camera, the audio isn't good, and the quality isn't perfect, so I really, like, when it came to exporting, I did it in the best quality. And, look at this, guys. Yesterday's vlog is at 37 minutes, so it'll upload soon, and I just wanted to update you guys. I've just been chilling, and this is filming in like 30-second increments because this is my big camera because my vlog camera died. That's why I'm talking really fast, and there's a lot of cuts, and yeah, so I'm gonna dip. Bye. Hi, guys. Hello. It is currently 4:30 in the morning, and you guys are probably like, Steph, why the hell are you up so early? And that is because me and my friend are getting donuts, and this place opens at like 3, and so I'm meeting him there at like 5, and I have to get like gas and stuff, and I'm also getting ready. Yeah, today I'm doing that, and then I think I'm getting breakfast with friends, and then I'm going and I'm hanging out with Kaden.
Is it focused?
This is how she makes all her YouTube videos.
How do you focus this?
Having breakfast.
It's good.
Steph, are you vlogging?
Zoom it out all the way. There you go.
Do I have pants in the beach?
It's just so sketchy. I look so sketchy.
Update on what we're doing.
Hey guys,
Riley, and today on this vlog, we are at a restaurant to eat breakfast because we skipped school the last day.
We saw Dr. Omi at 10 out of 10.
Really?
It was funny.
She saw our principal at donut shop this morning. 10 out of 10. Oh, some goons are arriving, I'm telling you. It's true. Whoa, there she is. Looking fabulous.
Look at the celebrity right there.
Nick, my mom.
Why is this not focused?
It's focused.
I know, but it's like
it
not.
It takes a really long time.
It's just like.
You can tell it's focusing.
Yeah. She goes,
I know, but it's like not focused on the thing.
She's like, I appreciate that poetry. And then she was saying something.
Can you just try to FaceTime me right now? I'm just like, oh.
No, I think I'm done.
Okay, guys, I know you want to see more of me, so here I am.
I'm at breakfast right now.
What should I get for breakfast? It's like a giant menu. Like, it's huge. And I don't know what to eat.
I'm not really much of a breakfast person. Don't tell anyone. It'll be our secret. Eyeliner or mascara on, so I look
pretty naked
right now.
So we're just sitting here and everyone's gonna be like, I'm crazy. So this is really awesome. Say hi, Maddie.
Hi.
Say hi, Nick.
Anna. Nick, you're finally making your Instagram debut.
Hey, what?
Everyone thinks I'm a crazy person, but
I'll link it down below.
I am, so Riley.
Is this going on YouTube?
Here's the new shout out.
Shout out to Lava League. RIP. Check out the music video.
Actually, it's Pumicely.
Oh, it's Pumicely.
Oh, Peace Airs just arrived. Illy. Times a trilly. Wow, that light though, just really not working.
Oh, no, well, I can do
everyone thinks I'm insane right now.
I love how Bloody Mary.
I feel like everyone's like at the restaurant.
Yeah,
I love
how Bloody Mary. You need to cut like 10 seconds.
Like, what is the word for the camera? Like,
and all my friends are talking about something.
There's no meaning behind it.
Just don't think about it.
Shout out to Steph for being so tired of it.
Oh, yeah.
Like camera, so they're all talking.
Or, you know,
Riley,
you're
getting into it.
Heck yeah.
But it's like off right here.
Oh.
Really? Sauce?
Here we go. We bounce to eat. Look at this yummy.
Whatever.
Yeah,
there we go.
Hey guys, it's Riley. And as you can tell, I'm kind of low. Today's video is going to be cool. Riley, I'm really not digging my angle.
I got oatmeal. It's a bit sketchy, you know.
Like a summer lookbook.
True. Ooh, that's super hipster. Yum. I don't even know what that is.
Bacon.
Make a summer.
No, Steph's best.
Wait, what's it called again?
You have to ask her about it. She probably did it after I told her I liked it so much. Summer lookbook or spring lookbook.
What?
This is like 2 years ago, guys.
It's awesome.
What is it?
It's awesome.
Okay, I'm back, everyone. Oh, Maddie wants to say hi. Okay, say
hi.
This is great, Maddie.
Maddie's walking down here too.
Oh, whoa, there's like people getting their food.
Wait till I get my exit.
Hey guys, it's Riley. Today on my summer lookbook, I'm going to be showing you my oatmeal.
French toast.
It's great. I'm like hipster. I know. You have to do like, you're going to take a picture.
I got to block my eggs benedict. Right here, bud.
Thank you.
Come on, right over here.
Okay.
Alright, ready?
Alright. Well, I got eggs benedict, and these look really good. What'd you get, Jordan?
I got French toast with berries.
What'd you get, Jake?
It's my birthday.
How old are you, Jake?
This man.
What'd you get, Pierce?
I got traditional. I'm also just men. I'm sorry.
Deeds, what'd you get?
I got some bomb French toast.
Nice, nice. Alright guys, well,
what do you say to Steph? Huh?
Everybody doing good?
Hey guys, how does Steph normally end her vlogs?
I'm
Hi guys, it's Steph.
Hey guys.
Hi guys, it's Steph.
It's Pierce. But we're signing off.
Yeah.
Hi guys, it's Steph.
Hey guys, it's not Steph anymore. It was Steph, but it's not Steph anymore.
Now we got two people here. We are the captain now.
Just to keep it like
this is our second vlog.
Steph was here, but she is no longer here. So we're gonna end this right now. I'd like to thank everyone who viewed this, especially Jake here. It's his birthday.
It's his birthday.
It's his birthday. How many are you, Jake?
This many.
He's that many. All right. Have a beautiful day, people. We love you all.
Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to our channel.
Bye, Ross and Prince.
You're a natural. And bye, Jacob Preston.
Stephanie, here you go.
Okay, I'm ready. Okay.
Outro vlog here.
Bye.
Wait. You look so hipster.
Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to her channel because why wouldn't you? And write lots of hate comments.
So you guys can kind of see it. You can see it more on the ground. But it is raining, or like in our pool. But it is raining so much right now. This is crazy. But then like, it's sunny out. So I just don't get it. And there's really bad thunder. And I don't know if there's lightning, but there's really loud thunder. Yeah, that was freaky. Cause I was taking a nap and this like super, super loud thunder goes off. And I was just like, what the fuck? So, since I have the camera out, I thought I would update you guys. It's like 8 o'clock and I haven't updated you guys since breakfast, so I came home, took a nap, and then I was gonna hang out with, oh, there was lightning. So yeah, I don't know if you guys heard that, but I had breakfast, came home, took a nap, was gonna hang out with Kaden. Didn't because I was too tired and then I've just kind of been chilling, and then we're gonna go visit Snoqualmie Falls at sunset and then didn't, and now it's raining and I'm gonna watch documentaries with my brother, I think. So yeah.